I wasn't even able to finish the sentence. My goodness, my name, my name. I don't know if he was losing a lot of blood.
MGs are trained. They shoot anything.
What the frick is that supposed to mean? I did that. I did what it told me to.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some
good.
Thanks.
Wilson, with me, you need a gunner. Over here! I'll do it! Jackal, let me help! You don't deserve to fly! Wilson! I'm gonna die? I'm gonna die up there!
I'm gonna die?
Let's do this. You sure you don't want to sit this one out? Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
In bloody medal.
Are you with me? Of course I'm bloody with you! Fighters on their way! I'll cover up!
thought it was dropping for a second.
Thank you. That blasted airship will be over London soon! One of many more targets. Hang on! We're going in! Too close! Whoa, too close!
I did not even touch it. Enemy freaking force fields are like some 220 meters away from the freaking balloon. And so it's like, do you think when that happens, though, like they have those invisible barriers just everywhere? It's not like there's one guy at daycare. It's not like that one kid from daycare. Like, them now.
That blasted airship will be over London soon! One of many more targets. Hang on! Watch that, Archie! Keep your speed of a turn hard so the AA gun can't track us!
On fire, is it? Come on! It's not like Battlefield 4 where you can just turn really hard. Not turn really hard, but like just freaking glide your freaking airplane, like do freaking 360 degrees west and freaking east to the point where you're able to freaking, you know, like do those like those spinny loop-de-loopy things. Incoming! Incoming! I think it turned into a song. Incoming! Holy! What the freak? trying to get clean shots on this, but for some reason it ain't letting me.
Me and you.
parachutes? They have parachutes and they're jumping off blindly.
Selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Well, is it has been the free places, sir? I hope you did be.